back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video I will be sharing with you my favorite products at the moment. I've got some beauty products and some cleaning bits, so yeah, I'm going to be sharing them with you in this video. Axel doesn't want to nap, so you can hear him in the background, so excuse me for that. But yes, I'm excited to share some new products with you. Some of them I've been using for quite a while, so maybe you saw them already in my vlogs. But yeah, let's get started. If you're excited for a new video, don't forget to give the huge thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more lifestyle, fashion and vlogs. If you like those kind of videos, make sure you subscribe. And now let's get started. So I already shared this in my vlog, but I'm just going to share it again because I absolutely love it. My skin is very, very dry, so I'm always trying to find products that are like moisturizing but doesn't break me out. Then I discovered this combo, which is just amazing. So first of all, the Nivea Soft Cream. This cream is for your face, body and hands, so it's very versatile, very affordable as well. And I combine this with this serum. This is from Skin Bliss, their collagen firm serum, firming and toning, and this is amazing, very affordable. This is from the Action. It's only like €2 something, like 60 I would say, so super super affordable. So I apply this on damp skin, just a tiny bit is enough, and it got this like little applicator. And yeah, I apply this on damp skin and leave it for like a minute or so. And then after, I'm applying the Nivea Soft Cream, and quite a lot, especially before I'm going to bed. It makes my skin feel so, so soft and very moisturized. I absolutely love this. And it's also a great base for your makeup as well. So I would highly recommend this if you have dry skin to use these two together. It's just absolutely amazing. So would highly recommend this. So I absolutely love everything pumpkin spice. It is September, but it's still very hot here in Turkey. But I'm using this pumpkin spice syrup for my iced coffees, and it's just so amazing. I got this off Trendyol. It's called Henry VR pumpkin spice syrup. It is amazing. You just need the tiniest bit, and it's very like concentrated. If it focus, yeah, it's very concentrated, so you just need the tiniest bit. I add like one little spoon to my iced coffee. I will put a link in my description box. If you are living in Turkey, you can get this off Trendyol. Like, it smells so amazing also. So I put just one little spoon in my iced coffee. I put a little bit of extra cinnamon in there as well, and it's just amazing. So yeah, love this. So then a cleaning product that I really love. This is from Mikros here in Turkey, and this is a foam bleach. So I usually go for like a gel based bleach to clean like the toilets and the bathroom and the kitchen. But this is like a foamy one, and I absolutely love this, especially for the shower and the kitchen. And I really like the smell as well. It's not as strong as the gel based one. So yeah, I really love this. It's from Mikros here in Turkey, so I'm sure they have it in other countries as well, but maybe a different brand. But yeah, I never tried foamy based bleach, but I love it. So yeah, give this a go. So I use L'Oreal shampoos for years now, and I always use the Dream Long shampoo and conditioner. But then I saw they had this new range, and this is called Hydra Hyaluronic from L'Oreal Elvive. I really like this, although I still prefer the Dream Long, I guess, but still it's very good. It makes my hair feels really soft, but not as soft as the Dream Long. But if I want to wear my hair up or like straight, the Dream Long would be better. But if I want to curl my hair, then this one would be better because it's not as soft. But still, I really like this one. The scent is very fresh, and I just really, really like that. So yeah, this is the new shampoo from L'Oreal. So then I have a really beautiful little palette from Wet n Wild. Look at those colors. And this is called the Wet n Wild Color Icon, and this is called Heart and Soul. Such a beautiful range of colors, perfect for every day. a great selection of matte and shimmery shades. I especially love the matte shades in here. I'm wearing it today. And yeah, the matte shades are great, very pigmented. And I love the dark brown shimmery shade. I'm wearing that today. Wet n Wild is obviously a very affordable brand as well. So yeah, very beautiful palette for every day. Then the next product is another cleaning related product. This is the Bingo Soft softener. This scent is so great. So I used the Bingo softener with the red packaging for years, which I also really really love, but I find that this Magnolia one stays in your clothing like for much longer. Like, you can smell this for the longest time. It's very fresh scent. Yeah, very very lovely. So again, if you're living in Turkey, check out the Bingo Magnolia softener. Very nice. And then a brand that I discovered here in Turkey by the Rossmann. Rossmann is actually a German drugstore, so I think this is a German brand, but it's called Revel Love Me. And I've got the concealer, which I use also for quite a while now. So Revel Love Me is a very affordable brand. It's kind of in the range of Essence and Catrice. Affordable, but great pigmentation, great quality. So I love the concealer. I need to pick up another one because it's almost finished up. And then I'm wearing the nail polish right now, which is the Glam Effect nail polish in the color, let me see, Rainbow Crystals. Such a pretty color. I'm wearing it for more than a week, and here it's a bit, yeah, cracked, but this hand is still quite alright. But yes, Revel Love Me is a great brand, so check it out by the Rossmann. And then the last product that I want to share with you is this Home Mist from Yves Rocher. You already saw this in my haul quite a few months back, and this smells so amazing. Like, oh my gosh, it smells like a hammam, a spa. It's a very like relaxing scent. You just need like one spray and your whole room smells amazing. Honestly, it's, oh, I love this so so much. So yeah, Yves Rocher products are great anyway. I absolutely love their products. But I only tried like their beauty products, not their home range. But this is just amazing, would be a great present as well for someone. So yeah, this is my last favorite. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this little favorites video. Let me know in the comments down below if you have any new favorites, new beauty products or anything. I would love to know. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!